They have a bunch of TWA stuff here. Old vinyl travel bags. I've got that. Okay. This place is packed. Got a lot of things to check on.
I
think that's actually how much it's worth, though.
Yeah.
I was looking at this Christmas tree.
Table doesn't go. Tools don't go. Railroad jack. Everything else goes. Worn. Can't tell what that is. Desk goes. Dean, how about these doors that you have up against the wall?
The doors will stay because they don't go back up, Mitch.
Doors stay. I see a lot of propane tanks.
Yeah, those are heat.
Okay.
That's what we're using for heat, so those don't go.
Okay. Stand stays. Salt.
New salt.
New salt.
Dishwasher full of dishes. I washed them.
Okay. And you say there's little Pyrex.
There's just regular pots and pans, and then there's some more. I think there's some more Pyrex. I ain't sure whether that's Pyrex or not. By golly, we can find it. It is.
Yep. Okay. Is there anything in the cabinets?
No. I think we pretty well got those all in. Yeah, other than that right there.
Okay. All right, anything back here?
Yep. Well, you got everything to the right.
Yes.
I think if there's anything in here, you want me to. You can go with it.
Okay.
Of course, the cabinets, you know, they're mounted, so. You know, I don't have a clue what's in those.
Steel stays?
What's in those little.
Toolbox stays?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make it to winter.
Yeah.
I'll let the sign go.
The sign?
Yeah.
You wanted to get rid of the sign?
Okay.
XL chainsaw.
Yeah.
That's a Husqvarna chainsaw. They both run.
Okay.
That one needs a bar.
Oh, something just licked my leg.
Yeah, it was a dog, so yeah. I imagine.
Okay. Okay. No tiller. Keeping the tiller?
Keeping the tiller.
Okay. Do you know what you want for the sign?
I want to bundle it all together.
Okay. Leg licker. All right. This nuts. What if you do?
Everything in here, with the exception of the rakes, those
rakes don't go.
And my head, those are my hedge trimmers.
Hedge trimmers don't go.
And the ladder doesn't go. That's my ladder.
Ladder doesn't go. How about the other ladder?
I ain't sure that ain't my brother, so I better say no.
Better hold off on the ladder. Okay.
Better hold off on that one.
Okay.
These windows don't go because they go in the house. So.
Okay. Lawnmower, weed eater.
I think there's actually three weed eaters there.
Ah, yeah. How clean do I have to get it? Do I have to take everything?
Just take what you want. Okay. You don't take will.
Okay. And how soon do you need it done?
Whatever you can do. You just tell me. Lots of books. Lots of tapes. I think there was some jewelry here. But I think I've got it. I'm pretty sure I did. I think I already took it. That's
all I'm doing. Is there anything, if I find it, that you want? Anything that...
I don't think so.
If I find something of value, I will let you know.
If you find something of real value, you just made yourself some...
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so people are still sitting up out here. My wife is still over there looking. Their help showed up a little late. She had three pairs of these Clark's shoes, and she said that they've only been worn once or twice, so $3 a pair times three is $9. My wife bought a coffee pot for us that we'll probably stick in the camper, and I picked up some St. Louis Cardinal memorabilia over there, so it wasn't bad. Well, that's nice of them to say not to forget to look up. I guess there's things in the overhead for sale too. Let's take a look in here. I don't see anything. You know, probably one of those old gas cans is worth something, but a long ways from home, I want the car to smell like gas. Moving out. I'm gonna have to delete some of that because I got too close. Deer hanging chair. Let's see if we can find Granita here in this Goodwill in Arnold, Missouri. We was going to an estate sale, but this was just right across the road from the yard sale that we went to. So let's just check it out. She has anything. She was looking for swimming trunks. Have you found any swimming trunks?
These are a cute print, but I have no idea what bar 3 is.
I have never heard of it, but they look pretty good.
has a Pokemon down there. Looks like he picked up a few.
Some rock
lord. Large. There's a bat that I found minus 10. Comps for about 29. 737. Prices have went up. I complained about prices going up 4 months ago, but now they've really went up. Under Armour shirt. Remington. Hair curlers. A pair of shoes. A pair of shoes.
Yeah, I don't know if I should put it in as...
Oh, let me check. Okay, these swimming trunks that she was checking out, we called them a bar three, but that's a bar, little I, little I, little I. And unfortunately, these don't comp out very well. I found them for about between $8 and $14. And where's the price? Here's the price. $8.84. Big markup. Hurley's. So everything's 25% off today, but gosh, we're here a little late. Green is gone.
They were real hard to
here
find.
We are at a sale in Arnold, Missouri.
There wasn't anything to do.
Yeah.
And but now I've been finding a site, yeah, they're pretty colorful right now.
Did we need the little jar, sweetheart? How much are you wanting for them?
50 cents, you can have them.
50 cents.
They're too little for me to put anything in. My games, whenever I do jelly,
small.
They want to buy it. At least I usually put them in a half pint, but they like the little pint jars better.
Yeah, kind of a little one.
In fact, I had trouble finding lids, so I took the lids off of those because that's why I had the house.
Yep. We had the same trouble last year.
I think I'll check the price on that. West Bend, stir crazy. Seems like I've sold one before. What kind is it, sweetheart? It doesn't have a name on it? If it's like RCA or
Polaroid.
Well, that ought to.
Nobody really needs these anymore, but.
I wonder if it takes batteries or if a cigarette.
It has a cigarette lighter. I don't know, maybe just a
couple. Yeah, if it's cheap enough, it's a buck or two, I guess. Okay.
And I think it has a remote to it over there.
A remote?
I think it in the box.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
So in Goodwill today, 75% off yellow. But look at these, Starbucks, pour over coffee maker. But check this out, $12. So I scanned a comp on that, $15 maybe. So there's no market, that stinks. Did you find anything yet?
I haven't found anything yet. Stainless steel salt and pepper shakers for $1. Lids.
The only thing I have in the cart is two pair of ladies' shoes, 75% off. So I found a pair of Allen Edmonds men's dress shoes, and they are $10. And the comp on those are $100, $125. I don't know, they may be new at that, but still, $125 shoe. This is an awesome coat. Corette? I have no idea. We're gonna leave it today though, because we're not sure. I did find a Free Country coat. It's a packable women's. And then this, I had to look up the brand, Outdoor Masters. Super heavy, super nice. It is $12, but we're gonna take it today.
So we always check out the golf clubs. I saw this golf bag. Now the problem with this, when it has the ball, is you can't ship that, make any money. But this has a pair of shoes that might be worth something, and the bag might be worth something. So keep that in mind. And when you get outside, just roll the ball down the road. And keep the shoes and the bag if they're in good shape, especially if you can get it for like $3. And then I saw this rhinestone cowboy ball
bag. I probably gave it out as a door prize or something like that. I'll check out the comps on that. And the price on this is $10.77. It sounds a little high, but it's about 7.5 with 25% off. I've lost my wife somewhere in that house. I've started a pile out here. Some golf clubs are wanting $5 a piece for. There's a Cleveland and a Ben Hogan Special 62, Callaway, some good stuff. Anyway, I'm going back in. They have a bunch of TWA stuff here. Old vinyl travel bags. I've got that. Okay. This place is packed. Got a lot of things to check on.
Yeah, I saw that.
I think that's actually how much it's worth, though.
Yeah.
I was looking at this Christmas tree. All right, I'm gonna check out some of this stuff. Okay, that's crazy.
We don't care if it's hot or cold. Looking for a bargain never gets old. If you got stuff, we'll be there on the double. We're the small town.